can't let no bitch ride or play me. No, I can't let no bitch ride or play me. Never trip, never fold, that's cold. Word to my bro, word to my nigga.
Grand risings and happy Vlogmas day 13. Ooh, I'm off. I'm pretty sure it's 13. Pretty sure it's 13. I know I've been slipping a little bit, but y'all, like, doing Vlogmas, trying to keep holiday sales and stuff together and keep and do all of it, like, just me, it'd be a lot. So just excuse me, sometimes the days might be a little off, but you gonna get your video. And did I say hello? Welcome back. And if you're new here, what's up? It's your girl Cookie, aka Derek Marie, and welcome back to my world where we double everything Monster Mafia and now its own gang. So welcome to the Mafia. Thank you for being here. Hopefully you're enjoying Vlogmas so far. Today is Sunday. There's never too much going on Sunday. I really needed to do some self-care. So yesterday I plucked my eyebrows because boy, them bad boys was terrible. And then today, of course, I got showered like always, but I did my facial routine. And so I peeled off my face mask and I oiled with black seed oil and vitamin E oil. And yeah, these are the results. I had like, my face was breaking out, so I need to get those spots back in order. Yep, and then I'm about to go finish. We never finished putting the kids into Christmas letters to Santa in envelopes so we can ship them off. So we got to do that today. I need to figure out how to work this circuit machine for real. Yeah, so many things I need to get done. I need to finish editing so I can upload the videos that you guys still haven't seen yet because I am behind. But She For Real Beauty has some cool stuff coming. I'm trying to decide if I should do a Vlogmas or just do, I don't know, but I'm going to introduce you guys to She For Real Beauty officially and show you like our new products and stuff like that. So that'll be at more towards the end of the month. But so yeah, we just got a normal Sunday just getting work done. So I'll let you guys see me out through the day. Thanks for being part of the Mafia. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe and turn that post notification bell so you know when I drop another video, which will be every day right now because we're doing Vlogmas. I just was slipping the last few days. Okay, so chill on me. But love you. Thank you guys for supporting. I hope you enjoy the day. Watch the end.
Thank you.
Look it. Mm-hmm. I did it.
You said you've been naughty and nice?
Yeah.
My little Gemini. Mm-hmm.
Baptist and filing it from the beginning. My practice extending across the atlas. I be at this, flipping it together on the dirty mattress. You can't match this. Rapper slash actress, more powerful than two Cleopatra.
Wait to do this is how I started video. Trash. But we got something else cooking.
Okay, so basically, as you could tell by the way that I look, I'm over it. Basically, that circuit machine, she ain't got the kid ready to give up on them all. I'm over holiday season. I'm over all of it. Like, it's got me so stressed out. It's not work. Like, it's working, but I cannot get it to, like, do what it's supposed to be doing. That's fine.
And if you do.
Okay, bye. So, basically, yeah. So, I'm about to take a break because I'm feeling really discouraged and recuperate my energy and clean and redo my affirmations and smoke and get my life back together, take a spiritual bath, and then try to do it again because this is a lot of pee-wee. It's all pee-wee. So hopefully I'll be back tonight, which I probably will, because I think I'm gonna play with that machine somewhere, because I can't believe it's trying to defeat me like this. But it's fine, and I still haven't edited. I need like more than 24 hours in a day is what I need, or I need to sacrifice sleep. I'm to the point where this week I'm asleep for like an hour every day because I'm like over this. Just kill my body for a week and then recuperate it.
No, you're not going for an hour.
Okay, be back or see you guys tomorrow. Whichever one or the other. So this is just Sunday, me getting the kids' binder together for the week so they can be prepared for everything. And now it's time to steam, my favorite part of Self-Care Sunday. So here we have Golden Goddess, Yanni Steam. And then I also use another brand of Yanni Steam herbs, and I mix them together for my steams.
That was a lot, but I'm gonna take some in my bag too.
Don't underestimate me. I know we've been through some shit. We've been at it for a grip.
Okay, y'all, so these are the new business cards I've been working on. We rebranding She Girl Beauty, and this is what we got so far. This is first step. They're not done, though. But yay!
Fucking problem, hoes and fucking women. I'm going global, let them little bitches run the city. It's my time, I might go flood me out of rich and million.